From the station working for you, this is an RTV6 update.
Hello, I'm Lauren Casey, and these are your latest headlines from the RTV6 newsroom. The counselor who was placed on leave by a Catholic school because she was married to a woman has filed a formal discrimination complaint. The attorney for Shelley Fitzgerald announcing the filing against Roncalli High School this morning. In the complaint, Fitzgerald says Roncalli and the Archdiocese of Indianapolis discriminated against her based on gender and sexual orientation. This happened when she was placed on leave last August after the school and the Catholic Church learned that Fitzgerald was married to another woman. With our Hiring Hoosiers initiative, we're working to share stories of employment opportunities and unique initiatives to get Hoosiers into the training that they need to fill open jobs. Today, we're taking a closer look at a partnership between Earlywood Educational Services and Franklin College. It's called Inspire, and the program does just that by connecting students with disabilities to specialized training that can help them in a future career. Inspire is a 1 to 2 year program for adults 18 to 22. Through Inspire, the students learn soft skills to help them in a future career, like time management, how to work for a boss, and how to interact with coworkers. They work towards a certification at the end of this program. If you or someone you know would be interested in the Inspire program, we posted more information under this story at hiringhoosiers.com. There you can also see a gallery of some of those students doing some great work through this partnership. Time now for a check of our Monday forecast. Todd.
And Lauren, it's been a sun-filled day for us across the area, and there's been some melting that has taken place with temperatures in the 20s and 30s. Just know once we get to the evening hours, there is going to be a refreeze that takes place as we lose the sunshine and temperatures will be in the 20s. Any moisture that melted out there is likely going to turn into some ice on sidewalks, pavements, and roads, so be aware of that. Going forward in this forecast, though, Tuesday and Wednesday pretty quiet here across the area. As we get to Thursday, we will bring another rain snow mixture into the forecast with a high temperature of 37 degrees. Once we get to Thursday, that'll be a start of some very active weather. We'll deal with that storm system and then the potential for some more accumulating snow heading our way over the course of the weekend.
Todd, thank you. For more stories and weather you need to know, you can download the RTV6 mobile app. Thanks for joining us.